It is being performed by the family of Mangala Devi here and her daughters and friends, and it's the story of Mother Yashoda and Krishna eating dirt, of which Srila Gurudev was speaking tonight. So this is very nice. Also of Krishna displaying his universal form.
Open your mouth, open your mouth. mom's not lying. He did lie. He did lie. Krishna cannot prove the absolute truth.
Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Now she will see. Now she will see.
Oh, Krishna, open your mouth.
Mother Yashoda saw within that mouth the complete opulence of the creation. She saw the entire outer space in all directions. Mountains, islands, oceans, seas, planets, air, fire, moon, and the stars. She also saw the entire elements, water, sky, ether, ego, the senses, the controller of the senses, the demigods, the three gunas. She could perceive all living entities, eternal time, material nature, spiritual nature, action, consciousness, and everything in the cosmic manifestation. Mother Yashoda could find within the mouth of her child even herself taking Krishna upon her lap to give him milk.
Is this some dream? Perhaps this is an illusion of my mind. Maybe my dear son is a ghost. Perhaps this is some great demigod. Oh, don't know. Krishna!
After thinking in this high philosophical way, Lord Krishna's Yoga Maya energy came over Mother Yashoda, and once again she became overwhelmed with her natural loving affection for Sri Krishna, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, her own begotten child.
Namaste, Nanda Sai. Namaste, Nanda Sai. which is the realm of the Lord's lotus feet, the beautiful sign of Nanda. Mami Nanda, 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 Mami Nanda, 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 Mami Nanda, 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 Mami Nanda, 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 Mami Nanda, 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 Mami Nanda, 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 Mami Nanda, Nanda, Nanda.
Shikshastika prayers in English. Part
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna.
Jai Jai Shri Hare, Hare Hare, Hare Jai Jai Shri Hare. Thank you. Gulakasani सोखं चास्या मदन भवतः चित्रिशो वैत्तिरुभा तद्भावार्थ समझनी सची गर्भ सिंह इसी ग्रेट्स वेर नॉट सेटिस्फाइड देयर फर्स्ट वाज दैट देयर आर टू काइंड्स ऑफ लव एंड अफेक्शन One is called Vishaya, and another is called Asaya. Srimati Radhika, Baldev Prabhu and all other Sakhas, Mother Yashoda, they are all in Asaya of love. And Krishna is the object of all the Rasa, all Rasa. नंद बाबा जशोदा दाम श्रीदाम वसुदाम स्तो कृष्ण लवंग एंड ऑल अदर शिव आश्रय ऑफ बासल नंद बाबा नंद बाबा जशोदा बासल श्रीदाम सुदाम ऑफ एंड गोपी एस्पेशली ललिता विशाखा एंड एस्पेशली चंद्रा एंड एंड अमोंग देम Especially highest love in that. And it is called Mahabhav, Paru, Adiru, Madan, Modan, Krishna. Even in Lalita and Vishakha, there is no Madan. Radhika has this thing. So Radhika can see Krishna in such a way. All these symptoms of Ashta Shakti, Anubhav, Vyabhiva, Vyabhichari, the highest will be in Sri Radhika to see Krishna. Krishna also has some love and affection for them, but Srimati Radhika, love and affection is so much higher that Krishna cannot imagine. So, Krishna is thinking that for love, Radhika is my guru. He is my sakha, she is my sakha. He is like everything. Also, disciples also. But I have accepted her like my guru. Like my guru. So when she sees this, all become mad. But I cannot be mad. To see Srimati Radhika. Why? I'm so soft, so sweet. All worlds wants me. And when she, they all become mad. But when I see Srimati Radhika, I become mad, but not so much mad as Srimati Radhika becomes mad, having all the eight symptoms. Shakti.
That means?
Shakti.
Eight.
Romancha, Asru, Kalab,
Kampa,
Kulab, Romancha, all these things. Why this? I'm so sweet. But Srimati Radhika is so more sweet than me. I am unparalleled, beautiful. Even Narayan has only some fraction beautifulness, beauty, not like me. Lakadishi is also so beautiful, but not compared. Even deers, even clouds, even grasses and trees and creepers becomes mad to see me. But I become mad to see Srimati Radhika. She is more beautiful. I have so many qualities. Mercy and everything. But when compared to Srimati Radhika, I am nothing, like zero. If Sri Radhika is not with me, then I am Nirvishesh Brahma. Nirvishesh. Sometimes with yogi I become like Paramatma, but not Rasa Vaishaha. Never. I'm like life and soul of a whole world. But Radhika is my life and soul. So Radhika, Srimati Radhika, always is my guru. But one thing, there is something in me which makes Srimati Radhika so mad. What is that? Must be anything in me. What is that? I don't. Who knows? Only Srimati Radhika knows this. Myself, I tried this. Don't know this, but I fell. So I will have to take any guru, Siksha Guru and Diksha Guru. And he met two, Lalita, Diksha Guru and Siksha Guru. To realize all these things, the mode of Srimati Radhika, because they are always with Srimati Radhika. They are pran sakhi of Srimati Radhika. So if I will serve my two gurus, and if they will help me, then I may realize something. Otherwise, hopeless. And the Vishaya Vigraha of Rush.
Object.
That is why I can. So I'll have to be like Ashaya Vigraha. So it is impossible if Srimati Radhika will be so happy and merciful to me to sprinkle his mercy to me, then I can realize his mood, her mood. So he requested Srimati Radhika that I want to take her. She gave her. And he came in the shape of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sachinandan Gaura. But how to relish, how to taste, no idea. That is why after taking sannyas, he went to South India and he made Raya Ramananda. And Ramananda is not really Ramananda, but he is really
Vishakha.
And he took shelter. And she mercifully sprinkled something that is known as Raya Ramananda Sambhad. And knowing all these things, he has moved from Radhika. Radhika has given her. And Radhika came like Gadadhar Pandit, looking always that whether he is playing part, my part, very good or not. Always. If anything lacking, at once chastising, oh, you are not being good. Always chastising. And giving some teachings, oh, you can do like this, oh, you should read Baraha Pidam in this way, not on that, why, how you are doing. Baraha Pidam Natavarabhu Karna Yoga Karnikaram Vibhradabhasa Kanaka Kapisham Paijayanti Chamalam Ramdhana Venu Radhar Sudhaya Purayan Govavandai Vrindarannam Sabadharmanam Pravishradhi. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sachinandan, in the courtyard of Nandana Acharya, first meeting with Nityananda. Sri Nityananda Prabhu began to chant, but not so well. Tears were not coming. Heart was not melting. Not senseless. And on the back of any
carton.
Carton. Oh, weeping, so tears coming, heart melting. Who is there? Who is there hidden? And Shiva spoke, oh, Radhadhar. Then he began to mix his tone with the tone of Radhadhar. So he had to take nouns order and went to South. And he quickly learned everything from Shiksha Guru Vishakha. And then he returned to Puri. And then he was qualified to test three wishes. What is the pranay of Radhika? This pranay means you can know from this how highest thing. आदौ श्रद्धा तथ साधु संग तथ भजन क्रिया ततो अनर्थन वृत्ति ततो निष्ठा रुचि आसक्ति देन रति और भाव देन प्रेम स्नेह मान प्रणय राग अनुराग भाव महाभाव और कोई भाव. दिस इज कॉल्ड प्रणय ऑफ राधिका. इफ देर इज नो लव एंड अफेक्शन एंड यू विल सी टेक दर्शन ऑफ राधा कृष्ण चैतन्य महाप्रभु, you can be like Jarasandha, Shishupal, Duryodhana. No? You can taste. But if you have Saddha, Nishtha, Ruchi, Asakti, Bhav, especially Prem, then you can test the beauty of Krishna. And new. No, I know. You can test the beauty, love, by love and affection. If there is no love and affection, you can. So that is why in this song, Gauranga Bali Jai Kulaka Shari. Narottam Thakur, that is Vilas Mandir. He has descended to give some teaching. He was not an ordinary singer. Singer means?
Musician.
My language is so lame and blind. You can take some notes. Don't go to grammar and... I have not gone to any school colleges. I was first admitted in Gaurkishore Das primary school. And I've heard that there is a college, Haridas College, but I have never heard. Now, so many devotees are going to so many universities here, there.
Now you are reading a university of Lugananda section.
So, Narottam Thakur is telling you, weeping, what else? Gauranga Balita Habe Pura Krishna. When a day will come, a moment will come, that will be chant Gauranga. And at once, heart will be melted, and tears, something is going on. When it is. But we are seeing that. We are chanting daily, so much, singing also, glorifying also, but no tears, no heart. Then what we should sing? Tadashmasharam-hidayi-hari-nam Nabhikriyetat-jata-bhikaro Nitri-jalam-hastra-duhi-suhar-sahar. If you are chanting the name of Krishna or Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, but we are thinking how to make money, how to make money. Mind is going here and there. Riding on mind, horse. Uncontrolled horse. No tears. If sometimes tear we can bring artificially, but no heart to cheat others, then we should think, I had so many lakhs and lakhs, but so many offenses. We have offended devotees. We have defended Srimad Bhagavatam, Krishna. But more dangerous is any devotees criticize. Offense, Krishna cannot tolerate
it.
So we should be very careful for it. So he is telling that I have perhaps so many offenses, that is why tears are not coming. Or heart is not melting. So my heart is more harder than any mountain's rock, thunderbolts, even. Trees can be melted, stones can be melted, but my heart is not. How it can be? If there is no mercy of Nityananda Prabhu, Nityananda Prabhu is
causeless
mercy. He has come to give His mercy. Without His mercy, we cannot go an inch further. We cannot realize all these things. Offense will not go. So, we should pray for the mercy of Him. What is that? What is this? We want to test sense gratification. Even in the age of 80, we want to marry again. Those our wives have kicked us so many times. But we have no senses. Again. This vasna is not going on. Vasna means desire to taste and be sense gratifications. So, I pray Nityananda Prabhu that He should be merciful. Without His mercy we cannot. We know that by our intelligence we cannot control our minds and hearts and all these things. Then what should we do? Oh, Nityananda. There are so many songs by Narottam Thakur, Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur. Let Nityananda Prabhu spend on His mercy. So that this samsara vasana should go away at once. And then, Shraddha, Nishtha, Ruchi, Asakti. If there is Nishtha and Ruchi, you know, greed, and taste, then we will see that we are in line and quickly all desires will go. But if there is no test, no nishtha, then certainly there is very little hope. But Nityananda Prabhu kindness, because His mercy is everywhere, even in Hawaii, even in whole world, lakhs and lakhs world, His mercy is always like webs everywhere. So if we can touch any little
particle
of that wave, then easily our life is. Then he again, samsara vasana is going on. It is all right by the mercy of Nityananda Prabhu. But not love and affection, braja prem, no greed at all. Then what we should do? Nityananda Prabhu will cut all our desires and everything. lust also, everything you got. But there is mercy of someone else who is always serving Radha and Krishna conjugal. And who is that person?
Rupa Raghunatha Pade Hoi Be Akuchi Kare Hama Duja Bose Yurgala Pirichi.
Then you will realize that there is need of mercy of Rupa and Raghuna. Why? When Radha Krishna and Jugal in Vrindavan any Konya, Baldev Prabhu or Nityananda Prabhu cannot enter there in their Vishya. But they can enter in Anandamayi Vishya, not in Vishya. So, Rupa Goswami, that is Rupa Manjari and Rati Manjari, Vashi is very, very essential to realize all this. What is love of Krishna? What is, who are Radha and Krishna? There are four things that Radha Mananda told. Krishna Tattva, Radha Tattva, Rasa Tattva, and Prem. And quickly, Radha Mananda explained all these things. Also, he explained so many things. But the thing that Vrindavan Prabhu is making so many fruit juice. But you cannot do. Why? He knows the proportion, what thing, how much water, how much rush, how much sweet, how much what thing should be given. Proportion. So there is Sattvik, Vyabhichari, Sthayi Bhav, Vibhav, Anubhav. We can learn from Shastra, Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu. But we cannot do anything, we cannot mix and the rush will not be so sweet. So Rupa Goswami has given all these things. But how to mix them? Only Rati Manjari, that is Ratnakrasa, in his own books. So both are needed. Without the help of Raghunath Das Goswami, we cannot realize who was Rupa Goswami. And without the help of Rupa Goswami, we cannot know what was that play of Radha and Krishna. Jugal Priti. Jugal Priti means love of Jugal, conjugal love. So we need so much mercy of Rupa Goswami and Raghunath Das Goswami. Then,
Rupa Raghunatha Pade Rahu Mora Asha Pratana Karaye Sada Narottam Dasa.
That is why Narottam Thakur is saying, I am hopeless. I have given up my intelligence, all kinds of intelligence. By this we cannot do anything. Even we cannot control our bad mind. Nothing. So, only my hope is the lotus dust of the feet of Rupa. Bhakti Tattva. Totally the lotus feet of Rupa. Not like us, that we have given and offered ourselves in the lotus feet of our Guru. But we told that Gurudev, I am offering everything, but key will be with me in my pocket. No, the key life will not be. So we should try to be like Bhakti Srila Prabhupada, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur, my Guru, like Gurudev. Mercifully, he has come in these islands, so far away from India. Had he come to collect some money to make big temples? Never. he came to make so many temples in her that he will never be fallen out. If you are engaging and doing all these things and not making temple here love and affection for devotees and Radha and Krishna,
for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu,
who was he? How he distributed this unloyal dog love and affection? Even to animals like tigers and lions, big hawks and snakes, creepers even. So this will try to form this. Otherwise, we will be like sannyasi and fall. I think no fall down. From beginning they were falling. Guru never falls. Any devotee never falls. You can tell that Jai Vijay but it is absurd. They have come to serve and to serve to Narayan. Narayan has wished to enjoy this rush. And that is why knowingly they come. Bharat Maharaj never fell down. For giving our some instructions. Seeing a deer, he fell down. For three times. But Vishwanatha Chakravarti Thakur and all other acharyas are telling that don't think that they have fallen down. Only to give some lesson. That even he has attained the Rati style. And if attachment for anything, any dear. He gave up his wife, beautiful sons, daughters, kingdom, wealth, gardens, everything. And he was doing aradhana of Krishna. And he has come at the stage of Rati. But having such joy, attraction for dear, and at the time of death, he was reminded, dear, 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 oh dear, oh dear. But oh dear, Krishna not telling. So we should be careful. If you have served Swamiji, then why all these things? Oh, I should marry again, 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 again. Why? You have been married to Krishna. By Gopal Mantra, your Guru has given marriage to Krishna. Why again to be married? And if you are married, no harm, both you should try to serve Radha, Krishna, Kanjivara, Mahaprabhu, always chanting and marrying. Oh, I am very much worried for my maintenance. How come? Oh, Krishna maintains whole words and he is. Only you will be exception that you will not continue. All the rivers have been dried. All the trees are not giving leaves and fruits. Or there are no caves in mountains. Oh, now in India, persons are not dying. So that wrapping cloths and they take and give it to they keep it to burning ground and cloths are there, and we will take it. In India, where you will go, I think in the whole world, if you will do, oh, I want to take a piece of that. There are also some merciful persons. Otherwise, Krishna will come and give you everything. So be supplied. Use this human life in chanting and remembering and begging the mercy of Nityananda Prabhu, Radha and Krishna, devotees like Rupa and Ravana, your Prabhupada, my Siksha Guru, Bhaktivinoda. You should be very strong, very, very strong. And thus we will see that whole world will teach from you. Gaur Prema
Hariyo!
Be merciful to make me also strong. My prayer is to all. I'm so happy to come. And in this forest, in this, in midst of Afrisha Goshen, I'm seeing a very beautiful temple. I want that this temple should be in your heart, that anyone cannot
destroy.
They can, any weapon, any bomb, atom bomb, nitrogen bomb, cannot touch here. So we are so part and parcel and eternal servant of Krishna. Back to God and back to
home.
What name?
Radha Kunja Bihai.
Turiya Prabhu. Turiya Prabhu ki
jai!
Narayan Maharaj.
Don't. Yeah. She will touch you. Don't touch me, tell me. Jai Naam Lai Shaitar Punya Khaar. Then we should,
if I can introduce my disciples to you,
yeah,
it would be very nice.
Very
nice. Some of the devotees are regularly attending the temple. Maybe we can make some room.
Yes.
Yeah. First of all, this is my wife, Shakti Mukhidevi. Shaktimati Devi.
Shaktimati. Initiated by family?
Yes. We have been married for 27 years. I am Srila Prabhupada's disciple since 1969. Here, one of the first devotees here in Hawaii. So, okay. Hare Krishna. Oh, you know, Sevanandi Devi. Hare Krishna.
Oh.
She is Charanjit's wife. She's also my disciple.
Yeah. She is sister of Brajasundari.
Yes. Huh? Yes.
Sister of wife of Markandeya.
Yeah.
Due
to Chiranjit Prabhu,
yes,
I visited this land.
Yeah.
You told me to come.
Chiranjit, he is always very supportive of our program here. He is my friend for many, many years. Right? Nittai Charandas is Nittai Charandas.
He is from?
Originally he is from where? He said?
Miami, Florida.
Miami,
Florida. But
I will request you to make it three like we
have
not. Don't make it a thing for beauty of three. For Krishna one, Radhika one, and for your Gurudev. Tan, Man, Vachan. What?
By
Brahma, Vishnu, Mahesh. By Shakti, Shaktiman, and devotee. So many things. Hare Nam, Hare Nam, Hare Nam, I pray. Kalau Nasteva, Kalau Nasteva, Kalau Nasteva. All three. Or all. Keep it three.
Then, Sanandaya Devi.
Oh, very good.
And
your disciple?
Yes.
Always serving here?
Always serving here.
And she,
this is
garland,
huh?
With garland?
With garland, this is Radhasham. You want to bring the garland?
Radhasham, your disciple?
Bhakti Clear. He has been coming for many years. I've been inspired to
thing. Try to follow your Gurudev. Try to follow your Gurudev. In all ways. Outwardly, good.
I'd like to say hello to you three of us. Thank you very much.
Oh, Jai, hey.
And this is my son, Nandanandanam.
Ah,
and I was initiated by Gurudev about 10 days ago.
Yes, I have heard.
And I want to say thank you for bringing me into Krishna consciousness. You saved my life.
Jai. Some of your disciples have gotten their inspiration coming to this temple, so I'm very happy to have assisted them to coming to your lotus feet. Ivy and Madhavananda is also first time is coming here, so they have gained some inspiration and I have come to you.
I'm sorry to say that. I've decided at first I will make no decision, nothing to decide. And I will be more ready for the decision.
Really?
But my God made me like Ramakrishna. They told that he cannot do anything. They are only sitting in the kitchen room and they cook and they cannot initiate anything. Anyone will go to Narayana, you can pick out from. And some of them are very strong. They can interpret it. Not initiation, initiated by Swamiji or anyone. I don't believe in costume. One need to simply to follow the orders of Swamiji. One need to simply meet people. And those who are now weak, to inspire them again to be weak.
I have a ride.
They don't want Krishna mercy, but Krishna forces.
Mahadevi, yes. 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 I never want to be separated from Vrindavan, so I have made this Vrindavan garden.
Krishna, Krishna, Rama, Hare, Rama,
This one is from Vrindavan. This one is from Vamsiva. This main tree has come.
These lips are so much bigger.
Over this side you have a lot of food.
Banana, coconut, coconuts.
Mango.
Mango.
Oh, mango adults, yes.
You know this mango is planted?
Yeah.
Two are produced.
I saw.
First time.
I saw.
First time.
Yeah.
Two mangoes out there?
Yeah.
Hanging?
Hanging.
Blackberry jamun.
I was pleased to see it fruited.
Yeah.
দেখো তুমি আমাকে কি লিবা ও পাথর তো যে পাশে নিজেই পড়বো আমার তো পড়াবা
বলো চম্পা
Guava, yes. We have so many guava.
The
weed of Hawaii
guava.
Yeah, that's right.
There's
real mango
trees. Oh, wow. That's mango. There's nothing like that.
We have Loki.
Oh.
Oh,
yeah.
Banana. Also, so many cuckoo birds here. So many
cuckoo birds.
Well, you are she?
No. Oh.
Oh,
yeah, guava. So, our property is extending over to that house there.
Yeah.
Way down low. The Vindranath and I also go back many, many years.
Old friends.
So many old friends. So now it is up to you what you would like to do. We have you want to have kirtan or you want to have just take prasad?
I think we're taking all the breakfast to the next place.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare
Four of heart.
out from the this side. Don't have any another motive of place. Always being in Vrindavan, in Seva.
We're going to Yao Valley?
Oh,
वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपा सिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महाबदन्नाय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौरत्वसे गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकायै तदालयै कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय तदभक्ताय यं प्रव्रजन्तमनुपेतमपेतकृत्यं द्वैपायनो विरहकातरयाति पुत्रेति तन्मयतया तर्वोभिनेदु तं सर्वभूतहृदयम् First of all, I offer my legs and left dandavat pranam in the lotus feet of my spiritual master, Nitya Lilaum Vishnupasishma Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Goswami. And also legs and left dandavat pranam in the lotus feet of my Shiksha Guru, Nitya Lila Pravishnam Vishnupasishma Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj. If you begin anything, any pious activities or anything, you should remember your Gurudev. You should have a very strong belief that my Gurudev is everywhere. Everywhere. How? Our Gurudev will be everywhere. Because Krishna is everywhere. Krishna is everywhere. Radha Krishna is everywhere. In all the souls, in all worlds, in Golok Vrindavan, Prakat Vrindavan, here, in all grasses, trees, creepers, Krishna is there. To serve Krishna, or Gurudev is also. Because Sukhdev Goswami is there. Sutta Goswami is there. So you should have a very strong belief that your Gurudev Srila Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj was not a very ordinary guru, that he should fall down. Never. Very strong personality. So he must be everywhere and looking you that what you are doing. If you are, you can, we have become, he will see also. That is why his mercy is upon you. He is showering his mercy. Anyhow, oh, now they are becoming weak. They think that I am not everywhere and not looking after. But he is looking after, nourishing also. If any Gurudev, the transcendental Guru, manifestation of Nityananda Prabhu or Gurudev, he is so powerful and very, very kind, very, very merciful. If anyone initiates anyone, and if he is not doing offenses to any Vaishnava, devotee, or Krishna, to Nam, then anyhow, and so many verses will descend and help, because he has promised like that. If anyone is not liberated and not having Krishna Prem in one birth, oh, I will come again. So you should see your Gurudev like that. And try to develop your Krishna consciousness more and more. Don't be hippie again. You have, so many have become from hippie to happy. We should try to very powerful, very strong. If the Gurudev is the backbone, the honor to Gurudev, to serve it to Gurudev, is backbone of our devotion. And if the backbone is broken, you can understand, you cannot see it, you cannot do anything. So have a very firm belief on your Gurudev and try to go up and up daily, daily in new inspiration. I've told so many things in my tours, bringing him from Holland and England, here, there. I also, in morning, Upadeshamritam, Manashikha, Shikshashtakam, so many. Bhakti Tattva Vivek, so many. And evening classes, Srimad Bhagavatam, Chaitanya. First of all, you should Krishna Prem has two sides, side by side. One is called Sanjog and next is called Yoga. One is called meeting and other is called separation. Everywhere they will be there. In night, gopis are feeling separation, and in the daytime, when they are meeting to Krishna, oh, this is meeting. Sometimes Krishna is in Vrindavan and meeting with all the gopis. It is all meeting. When your Gurudev was with you externally, you are serving him and you are thinking that, oh, we are with our Gurudev. But also there is some side also, one side. In separation, he is also there, if you are remembering him constantly. So Krishna Prem has two sides. Like a coin has two sides. First side and then
head and tail.
So Krishna Prem is like two. So I have told so many things about meeting of Krishna with gopis and gopis, Nanda Baba, Yashoda. So I wanted to speak something, but I was thinking, should I tell? Because very qualified persons are very rare, very rare. But I wanted to speak something about this. Because my basket was full of all the fruits that I have brought from Vrindavan, from the shop of Swamiji and my Gurudev, to distribute. But I see that very rare or qualified forms. But still, like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, even to tigers, lions and bears, creepers and trees, he gave something. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu openly he gave. So I up till now I have told about Vaidhi Bhakti and also about the pastimes of Krishna, of meeting with both gopis and all. Now I want to tell something more. So you should try to have more and more honor for your Gurudev and inspiration to serve him more and more. And to serve Radha and Krishna conjugal. Radha Krishna Prano Yugala the meaning? What is the meaning of this? You can tell.
Radha Krishna Pranamoha. That Radha Krishna, that they are my heart. Radha Krishna Pranamoha. You will have to go. You will have to go.
Life and soul.
That in life and death.
Louder.
That I have no other destination.
Again, you?
Sisi, Radha and Krishna, the divine couple, they are my life and soul.
Ah.
In life and in death, I have no other refuge but their lotus feet.
This would be very a strong belief in this. If I am not serving Radha and Krishna conjugal, then why this life and soul is here? Quickly, I give up my this body. Useless. Gopi is used to tell, oh, we are not serving Krishna. What is the use of keeping this body? No use at all. Raghunath Das Goswami, you know, when Rupa Goswami went to his abode in Radha Krishna, there, and he was thinking, Radha Kund and Shyam Kund is like tigers to salt. Giriraj Govardhan, like Ajgar Ayate, like Abhasu, and Vrindavan, lifeless, zero. I cannot survive. So we should be like that. And then Krishna mercy will come. He is not far away, everywhere Krishna. He wants that we should be like that. So when I'm telling something, two or one examples in meeting with Gopis. When Krishna was a boy of 7, he took Govardhan mountain on his left finger for 7 days. All Brijavasi, all Gopis, even girls, all were assembled there. In the shade of Giriraj Govardhan. Cowherd boys taking their sticks, lifting, doing like this, Govardhan should not fall away, fall down. Oh, we are hanging. And gopis, on their side, they took it, that if Govardhan you will fall down, then we will make you to ashes, burn to ashes. So Govardhan was there. And who was taking this mountain? Not Krishna himself. Oh, if Krishna has taken it, lifted it on his right, then Krishna has done. But who did? Left side, Radha was there. and in left of left, it means Srimati Radhika. Krishna cannot do his zero if Radhika's power is not there. So power is everything. So without power, Krishna is like zero, nirvishesh Brahma. So, Krishna was so happy. Indra was throwing out so many thunderbolts to make pieces in lakhs and lakhs pieces Giriraj Govardhan. But Giriraj Maharaj, on his finger, was so happy that he was thinking that, oh, like this. Yes, I'm very happy. After 7 days, when Indra knew that we cannot have any damage to Vrindavan, Brajavasis, and to Govardhan, Krishna, anything, then he became sufficient. And then he has so much fear for Krishna. Oh, Krishna is Supreme Personality of Godhead. Now he will punish him. After that, he brought Surbhi Maya, Surbhi Mother Surbhi, and Surbhi apologized for Indra. Seeing this past life time of Krishna, all the older persons, Vrajavasi, like Upananda, and all others assembled at a place, and that is called Nanda Baithak, sitting of Vrajavasi. And Upananda was made chairman of that meeting. When all were assembled, lakhs and lakhs spoke, then Upananda told, Nanda, you should be very careful, very careful. Because you were treating not well with Krishna. You know that Krishna lifted this mountain quickly, like elephants on their trunk, they take any lotus flower or anything. So Krishna has done. He is not an ordinary person. You know that when he was up only 3 days, Putana came, so powerful as 50,000 elephants. But Krishna took his bread, not only milk, it was not milk, poison, very strong poison he took, and also his life. And she died. You know that when he was of 1 month, then Trinavarta came, but it was also killed. Then Agasur, Bakasur, so many came, and they were all finished. So Krishna is not an ordinary boy. Tell your wife, Yashoda, she should not chastise this boy, because he is Narayan himself. Also, you should not tell him, oh, bring my shoes and Krishna will take his shoes and dancing he will come. Don't do all this. Don't tell him, oh cheater or tricky, monkey friend, lawyer, also so many things. Don't. Never. Try to worship him. Then Nanda Baba began to smile. He told that, I know that in India, we think that gops means milkmen. Gops, there's a jati, tribe. They became matured at the age of 80. Up to that age, they are immature means like a boy, no intelligence. And they have no qualification to vote. After 80, they can vote anyway. So he is telling that how you can think, you understand that Krishna is Supreme Personality of Godhead. I know that Sometimes he weep bitterly. Oh, mother, mother, give me bread and butter. Sometimes his mother tells, oh, see, this Sikha of Baldev Prabhu is so thick, but you are very, and that is why you are lean and thin. You should take more butter, more, otherwise you cannot be like that. And if there is late to give him butter, he begins to weep. Brahma or any Bhagavan weeps, and very, very soon he becomes angry. And he begins to break the pots. Sometimes we know that any devotee, even what to speak of Krishna, Supreme Personality of God, he never tells lie. But Yashoda Maiya asked him whether you have taken earth. Oh no, mother, I have never. I want to see your mouth. Sometimes cheating, stealing in the houses of all gopis. Sometimes quarreling. Oh, these are not the symptoms of any Brahma or any Supreme Personality of Godhead. And telling him, he became to smile. Oh, if you are telling all that he is Supreme Personality of Godhead, but yet he has come like son to me, so I may chastise him, and if he is doing something wrong, so I must chastise him, sometimes punish him, though he is Parabrahma. And saying this, he began to smile. All gopis forget all things, and they used to love Krishna like this. When you know that when Krishna used to go for cow herding, Yashoda Maiya following all this, Nanda Baba following him, all the gopis from here and there, from any corner, from any groves, from windows, from the roof, from anywhere, all the gopis used to see Krishna. And Krishna also worshipping them from the, his eyes of gold to all the gopis. Pullendivana kanti bin.